Good morning, everybody. This is John again. Last night it was supposed to get well below zero Fahrenheit, and this morning it is negative 14 degrees Fahrenheit, or about negative 25 and a half degrees Celsius. And so I decided leaving the car out would be a good idea to see how well the battery pack handles being this cold. So I turned off the heat so that the engine wouldn't start.
When you hear Will talk about, I mean, is that how you...
And then I'm connected my ODB reader to see what the temperature of the battery pack is. And it looks like last night when I turned off the car, the temperature of the battery pack was about 23 degrees. And now, looking at the temperature, it is an average of about 1 degree. Some of the battery packs are 6.8 degrees, 3.2 degrees, which isn't too terribly bad. Interestingly enough, the battery pack had 90% charge-free last night, and now it's up to 92%, which is kind of a strange thing to see. But it was nice to see that the battery pack still works, and it's didn't drain too much of the battery. So what I'm going to do now is drive the car around for a little bit to see how long it takes before it gets warm enough to turn off the gas engine. After driving around for about a half hour, I do have some information. It took about 5 to 10 minutes before the gas engine stopped being my exclusive driving force. After about that time, the system got warm enough that I could actually use the hybrid mode, so you would use gas and electric both. It took about 20 to 25 minutes before I could actually stop the gas engine when I was stopped at a stoplight or when I was braking or something like that. So it did run quite a while to get things heated up. But in that 20 to 25 minutes, the battery temperature came up to normal. So right now the batteries are at 25 degrees, which isn't too bad. The coolant is up where I expect it to be, 136 degrees, and the battery pack dropped to about 77%, which is not too bad considering that I've been running for about a half an hour. Well, the nice thing is, because it really didn't have any problems being parked outside, if I get sent on travel in the middle of winter, which tends to happen, I won't have any problems leaving this in the parking lot at the airport, which is basically an open field, and being gone for a week and coming back and potentially having damage to the battery, something like that. I was hoping that there would be a resistive heater in the battery pack that would have kept the temperature up closer to maybe 10 to 20 degrees Fahrenheit, but that doesn't seem to be the case. The nice thing is, though, the battery pack can seem to take the very, very low temperatures that we tend to get around here in the middle of winter. Unfortunately, this is about the first really cold snap we've had in this area this year. Thank you for watching the video, and if you have anything you'd like me to try or any questions, please leave a comment below or send me an email at the address below.